Guys, and welcome back to the Life of Marcus. Today in this video I'm joining my friend Ewan and lots of other people in the disco. Let's go and see. I need to be quiet right now.
Is this about the like teachers?
Yes. Right, it might get louder. Let's go.
And what happens is, kind of, but not really. What you do is next, you put your arms up straight and pretend you're moving a boat. Dig your heels in and drag forward if you do. Drag forward, that's it, right there. No, it's not going to be a bit, it's going to keep going
back. So, I just let him put my friend Lewis.
Any of the boys in this queue. Now then, if you win,
Lewis, we're on the YouTube video.
Hi, say hi.
What up, dogs?
What's your name?
Daniel, I'm going to do something cool. What can I do? Should I do a round off it for the middle of it?
Go and subscribe to Lewis, his channel. I'll leave how the hell to do link in the description, right?
And right, I'm going to post you some stupid stuff for that.
Yeah, you, that's a round off through there.
Yes.
Me and Lewis are going to basically do a round off.
You cut the mic, you turn around and you bump and you go back again. So you're doing it to me and you do it back. When you get back, stand up, get the next child on. You just stand there to make sure they don't cheat. But if somebody can't do it, this is what you do. Could I have your hand, please? And could I have your leg? Then you just go like this, all right? If they can't do it, all right? Is that good?
I just done it like a beast,
man. You're only going when I tell you to go, though, all right? And I know the girls keep at me.
Yeah, he's just doing a round now, right?
He's just got two.
We just got two, right? So, now we're going to get some
food. I'm still doing that.
Can I have some money off your money?
Oh, what money is what is my gift? Right, like a quick.
I want some money!
Not that!
Can I have some money? Yo! Thank you! You're my
friend! Right, you
saw that!
Right, guys, Morris is going to be back in a minute, but he's getting a switch right now, so... Where's Lewis? Yeah, that's Lewis. Right, how are you, Lewis? Lewis! Right, guys, we got told off before.
Hey, there's Steven. My friend Lewis is over there. Lewis is just over there, tying his lace. He's being a
And I'm back here, guys.
Sean Bear! Yeah, I'll show you some as well.
I'm afraid the only thing is...
Yeah, bro!
I'm afraid the only illegal thing I sell fashion.
Never mind, Maverick.
Can I get Alicia?
Alicia.
This is probably going to be a long video, right?
Right, let's see how much sherbet I can take at once.
Whatever you do, do not submit. I don't know. Is she not sitting down over there?
No.
There's Bethany.
I think we can mango look for. Alright, we're gonna look for Alicia. Alicia! Bonus one, two.
Wait a minute, hold on a minute.
Right.
Boys,
you won. Guys, we just sat down there. So the boys just win that round, so that's good.
You only won because there's more girls than there is boys. There's double.
There's like girls than there is more boys than girls.
Ching-ching. You won because you were cheating as well, weren't you, girls?
And the girls are cheating. Yes,
some of the boys are only coming halfway and then turning around and go back where they missed this. Yes, this girl's got a witness. She was a witness, those girls, people. So, what we're going to do...
Right now, I'm just eating my sweet.
Because you all did very good and I didn't think you were going to do it. I've got my fastest girl, who I thought was the fastest. What's your name? This is Alicia. Alicia was really super fast. Alicia, can you come and stand there, please? And my fastest boy, he was mint. What's your name?
Alicia.
Luke, come with me. Luke was super mint. Super mint. So, what I'm going to do, everybody else stand up. Girls go to the back side of the room. Boys go to this side of the room. Luke, stand up for me, please. We're going to go back to the start. Back to the start. Not yet. Okay. Now then. Where's Luke? Where's Luke gone? What's his name? Mr. Kane! We need your assistance.
What's Alicia, your girlfriend?
Don't just walk off halfway through a lesson. So, what we're going to do is, Miss Bears, Miss, is it Miss?
Mrs.
Bears. Mrs. Bears, could you stand behind your competitor there? What's your name again, sorry? Alicia. Good. Stand behind you. Nylon. You're going to get detention for a year. Nylon, girls, just step back a tiny bit, boys, step back a bit. What's going to happen is, we're going to have Alicia and Luke. Now then, wait, listen up, please. What are you going to do is, Alicia, Luke, listen up. You're going to come to me, high five me, spin around, go back. Then you're going to stand up. Miss Bears is going to come for you, and Miss Cook is going to come for you. And the first one back for the teachers and stands up and holds the mat above their head and goes like this, and the winner. and the winner. Yes, you do. So, they're going to come to me, spin around, go back. Their news are going to come to me, spin around, go back. The first team to finish. The first team with a bat in the air wins a Eurovision seat for your team. Are you ready? No music, just screams. Are you ready? Right on there. On your marks! Get set! Oh, you can't put your hands on the floor. The best way to do it is pretend you're rowing a boat like that and you go much faster, right? On your marks! Get set! Go! Go, No, 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 no,